met at a bar for my friend's birthday party. My friend told me that there was a guy that liked me and that wanted to meet me. So we went to the bar and he wouldn't talk to me. And then we went to a different bar and he still wouldn't talk to me. So she bet me $10 that I wouldn't kiss him. And so I did, and I only got $9 of it.
Like that she's funny. I don't tell her she's funny because then she gets a big head. And she's beautiful. You know, I like everything about her. She's cute, still, to this day, since the day I met her. We don't quit. We argue, of course. We have the same personality. We joke a lot together. But I think in the most, we don't give up. We've had times where we probably could have gave up. You know, I live with a disease. And I've been with it my whole entire life. And I've learned over the years, don't give up. When something doesn't go your way, you don't give up. And I've tried to teach her that. Life's not easy, and you know, you just gotta keep going. So I think we make it work because we don't give up. It's just we click. Every girl I see on the side of the street, I don't see anything in them that I see in Kaitlyn. We like to joke around, definitely. Maybe sometimes a little too much. But she makes me happy, and I hope I make her happy.